Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time to welcome you.